Alright, hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to Let's Play Persona 5. And today I have a weird kind of, I guess, announcement? Or update or whatever you want to call it. So, if you couldn't tell, I haven't been following my guide that I have to a T. And I realized because of that, I wasn't actually going to be able to do all the social links and everything. So what I did is I went back and I replayed through the entire game up to where I left off and did all the social links. Now, I am back to where I am currently in the Let's Play, but I also recorded all the social links that we have missed. So that is what this video is. It's not that important, nothing crazy happens, but the social links that we had missed were one part of the Death Arcana Part 7, Lover's Arcana Part 7 as well, and the Sun Arcana 2 through 5. And other than that, you didn't really miss anything else. That's all this video is, just a little bit of closure, I guess. Or something, I don't know. I don't know what to call it. But yeah, that's all this video is. See you guys later. I'm not going to be talking over the social links just because I was unable to during the time that I was playing. Just wasn't able to. Alright, later guys.
I suppose. What does this mean? Thank you. Sorry. I don't know what to say.
All right.
Take care. Thank you.
What did you say?
Please, consider what I have to say. Good evening. Right away then. Everyone. You. Hmm? right. I shall ask you again another time. right. Yes. Well then, I'll see you again.
Let's do it.
Everyone! Good evening.
I'm a chef shifter at Paul's Masquerade. I'm in both face and mind. All free for you to draw. I'm a chef shifter. Have no face to show.
I feel indebted. Everyone! Yes. You. Thank you. I shall ask you again another time. The most important thing is, hey. What?
All right.
Well then, I'll see you again.